Have you guys been using the Character AI app and the microphone of the Character AI app is disabled and don't know how to enable it? Then don't worry. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to enable the microphone in the Character AI app. So let's dive right in. First of all, open the settings app of your mobile phone, just like this. Scroll down and find the apps option right here. Now select it. Then find the Character AI app and after finding it, tap on it. Then here you can find the microphone option just right here, and now here you can see it is disabled. Now to enable it, simply tap onto this button, just like this. And now you can see the microphone is now enabled. Now chat on the Character AI app with your microphone. And that's it. This is how you can enable the microphone in the Character AI app. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.